Panarin has it back now for Chicago. Panarin for Patrick Kane. Back for Panarin. Josh Georges took that away. And O'Reilly back on it for the Sabres. And his pocket pick by Panarin. Center pass score. Kane to an easy.
Responsible player in Ryan O'Reilly. And O'Reilly over here has it. Gets it stripped. And then that quickly. Kane all the way.
Patrick Kane centers it. And that's tipped wide by Evander Kane. As Panarin has it back for Chicago, sends it back in front. Patrick Kane with time, waves, backhand shot, score! Patrick Kane has done it again to his hometown team.
A time and that kind of space. What a pass and play from Panarin, who finds Kane. You've got to go to him. You just can't give Kane that much of an opportunity.
Provorov. Provorov back to the captain. The captain. And now Provorov across. Gostisbehere takes a look. The shot. Save, rebound. Simmons, he scores! And the light went on. The referee.
Steve Kozari never saw the puck go across the line. Watch. All the way across.
That's a goal. Yeah.
No doubt.
Absolutely.
And the whistle hadn't blown, had it?
Whistle and get it reorganized. The middle of the ice has caused the Lightning a lot of problems tonight.
Nemestikov scores! He slides it through
Pickard. Completely fooled Pickard. Pickard's made some brilliant saves. Bottom of your screen here, here's Nemestikov. There's Tyson Barry. And Pickard, you know.
The Caps out to John Carlson. 25 seconds remaining on the Chris Kreider penalty. Barzal across to Ovechkin. They score!
Off. Somebody from my vantage point, it was hard to tell. Here's Ovechkin, he's just ready to rip it. And it goes right off of Nick Holden, and that's
was Wilson. Back up the boards, past Athanasiu, who blocks with a shot, it went wide. Rebound, Bonino! Oh, what a save!
Bonus today, not enough, Doc.
Holy!
Well, Athanasiu runs in to try to make the hit on Kunitz. That opens up the lane to Gaunt. Off the end boards, Mrazek, Bonino, and somehow stretch out Mrazek.
Here comes John Tavares, stick handling in, shooting and a stop made, and the rebound wouldn't go. Oh, what a stop made by Keith Kincaid.
And you're not going to believe what you're going to see right here. Highlight reel save, watch Keith Kincaid get over and make a glove save on the rebound.